I'm going to do something different with my video this week and the next 2 weeks. I'm going to offer a three-part series. This series is based on three questions that, as far as I know, started with Reverend Adam Hamilton at United Methodist Church of the Resurrection in Kansas City. And these three questions are for believers or followers of Jesus to deal with in sharing their faith and in support of the life of their church. So to help our church and our churches be vibrant and meaningful, here's the first of the questions. Why do people need Jesus? We as Christians have to deal with this question if we want to have any credibility in sharing our faith and the good news of Jesus with others. We have to reckon with, why do people need Jesus? And that starts with, why do we need Jesus? So, here's why I need Jesus. Left to my own devices, I end up being bitter and broken and selfish. But when I trust in Jesus, Jesus separates me from my brokenness and starts me towards healing. Jesus separates me from my bitterness and helps me find joy. Jesus separates me from my selfishness and helps me set aside my own needs and desires for the needs and desires of God. Because Jesus had access to all of this and set it aside to pursue taking all of sin and hatred and bitterness and brokenness on himself and not fighting back, soaking it all up, and then defeating the powers of death and hell in not fighting back. That's why I need Jesus. Why do you need Jesus? Why do others need Jesus?